Holy Bible, First Book of Kings, Chapter 4, Verse 28. And they took grain and dry grass for the horses and the carriage horses, to the right place, every man as he was ordered.